ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Gary, we got mail.
Meow.
Hoppin' clams. A meet and greet for us old Nicktoons? Ah, Gary, they're gonna love me.
Meow.
Well, I'll be seeing you later, Gare Bear. I've got a date with destiny. I'm ready.
Meow.
Huh? Looks like a few other Nicktoons got the invitation.
Hi, SpongeBob. You got the magic ice cream sandwich too?
Patrick, that was a letter.
Letter? No, SpongeBob, it's first grade. I know what a letter is. That was clearly an ice cream sandwich.
Joy, SpongeBob's here.
Yep. If you have a little Nick get together, you can't seem to go wrong with the SpongeBob SquarePants.
Gee, Ren, you seem a little down.
Of course I seem down, you idiot! He's the one who took everything from us! From me!
I like him.
Oh, don't mind him. He tends to get like that a little bit. Oh, by the way, my name's Rocco. SpongeBob SquarePants!
Whoa! SpongeBob! Long time no see!
Ahoy there, Timmy!
Oh, no, he's got a gumball on his hat. I should have missed lunch.
Attention, everyone!
Eh?
Hey, look, it's Mr. Krabs!
Oh, that's not Mr. Krabs. That's...
Yes, it's-a me, Mario!
Oh!
He can't fool me, SpongeBob. That is Mr. Krabs.
You may be wondering why I brought you all here. Well, the answer is quite simple. I've seen your Super Brawler games, and let's get one thing clear. They're not too bad. But I've also noticed that these things have been existing on your channel, on your games, and not with us. But since we have a new costume based off of them, it's only a fair that I bring this out one last time.
Whoa! I know what that is! It's one of our chances of getting into Smash Brothers!
Whoa!
Oh, Joy! Wouldn't it be great to join Smash, Ren? Blah,
yeah.
Blah, 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 blah,
yeah,
blah, 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 blah.
You will all be partaking in one massive tournament to see who deserves to be the final fighter. And don't expect this to be easy. You're only Group D.
Group D?
Yes. I've sent many invitations, but only one will win. Oh, and be sure to look out for Orange Blimps. They'll give you a super-powered final attack.
I'd use a final smash, but that's a mine.
Let's see who I will appear first.
You?
Who, me?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I'll take you.
Oh, cool. What could possibly go wrong?
Where do we go, Mr. Krabs?
I'll just put you in the waiting room for right now. Go.
I didn't know Mario could do that.
Hold me, Stimpy!
Perfect. Let the tournament begin.
Versus Timmy Turner.
Nobody blink. 3, 2...
Huh?
No!
Where are we?
I don't know, but hey, being in a video game would be awesome! I'm ready if you are, SpongeBob!
Then bring it on!
I still have heat vision! Neat!
For my first fight, this isn't going too good!
Cosmo, I wish you were a hammer!
You got it, Timmy!
Sweet!
Whoops! Ooh!
I wish you guys were balloons! Wait a minute! Cosmo, Wanda!
How are you holding up in there, sports?
I have got a new plan to win the match! I wish my opponent lost all of his lives!
Sorry, Timmy, but according to the rules, you can't use magic to make your opponent lose all their lives!
It's always rules, rules, rules!
Timmy, wait!
Ouch! The rules came in handy! Neat!
That actually was what I... Oh, never mind.
Counter!
Ouch! Woohoo! Way to go, Timmy! You got this one in the bag.
I do, don't I?
Huh?
Your history, SquarePants! Now I... Huh?
Lobapalooza! Lobapalooza! Yay!
Oh, crud!
Whee! Lava, 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 lava!
Versus Rabbids Invasion.
Ow! Huh? Where am I? Ow! These are the ones Mario wanted in? Glad that's over.
Versus Powdered Toast Man.
Make it flashy, guys!
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow! Everything looks so big!
Leave everything to me!
And who might you be, stranger?
My dear boy, I am Powdered Toast Man!
What's this? A sponge used for everyday cleaning! But how could this be?
I must get a further examination for the good of America!
A little... I wonder if you taste like a Grabby Patty.
Subject appears hostile. Very well, you've left me no other option. Have a taste of my hyper-corrosive croutons. Ah, Powdered Toast, you never fail us.
Whoa!
Now where could he be?
Here I am.
Impressive skill. But can you match this amazing attack?
I hope so.
This is what I call a pro gamer move.
Time for a little karate. I'm ready! Oh, barnacles!
Powder Toast Man!
Whoa!
Great balls of fire! But what will become of Powdered Toast Man?
Out of the frying pan and into the fire! I guess you could say he got a little fried.
Could it be that I've gone soggy?
I'm ready.
Versus Rocco.
Quiet on the set.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, SpongeBob, mind seeing you out here. Well, I guess we have to fight now. Nothing personal, Rocco, but this one's in the bag. Ouch! All right, let's try one of these. This is awkward. I didn't expect this to happen. Anyway. Yep! Barnacles! Come on, SpongeBob, you got this! Alright, mister. Two can play at that game. Oh, it can't jump that high. What's the matter, Rocco? Can't reach my height? Well, I mean, not in terms of popularity. That's why I kinda did look good, but... Alright. I'm ready. I have you now! Or maybe I don't. Ouch! Can you please stop spamming? It's really getting annoying. No. Mark my words, SpongeBob. This is not over! You hear me?
K.O.
I'm ready.
Versus Pandora.
Ouch! Huh? Where are we?
You spared my life. For that, I am forever in your debt, Kitchen Sponge. You have the power of Powdered Toast Man!
Dora,
now, what could that be?
I don't know.
The Explorer!
Oh, barnacles!
My good Kitchen Sponge, this is just a little girl. There's no reason to be afraid.
No, Powdered Toast Man, run!
Can you say muerte? Muy bien! Do you see the Doom Souls? Where?
Don't let it touch you!
Sí, ahí está!
I now see the perils of this situation, Sponge Sidekick. Leave everything to me.
Good luck, Powdered Toast Man!
You there! Don't you know what you're doing is considerably illegal?
No, senor. Es muy bueno. Do you see the anvil?
Not today!
But how?
Now, spongy sidekick!
Bubble power!
This is clearly an ancient alien.
Will you check my backpack for bombs?
Get behind me, sidekick!
Why can't I ever hear you?
Thanks for your help, Powdered Toast Man.
Don't mention it, Sponge Sidekick.
Let's jump over these fools. Salta!
Now, without further ado...
Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no swiping!
Barnacles!
It's an illusion, Sidekick. She stands no chance against my hyper-corrosive croutons.
K.O.
Wonderful job, Sponge Sidekick. I await for our next adventure together. Well, I'm getting another distress call. Until next time, farewell, Sponge Boy.
So long, Powdered Toast Man. Hope I never have to see her again.
Powdered Toast Man!
Versus Helga and Reptar.
Nobody blink.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, Patrick! Are you ready for the ultimate brawl of your life?
SpongeBob, look! It's an elephant!
Patrick, this is serious!
I want to play with the elephant, SpongeBob! I want to play!
Okay, fine, go play!
Some stage you got there, lizard breath.
Hey, SpongeBob, I got an idea.
Lay it on me.
Well, it goes something like this.
It worked, Patrick! Patrick?
This sand is tasty!
Patrick! Jump up!
Whee! Oh, who did that? Oh!
Thanks, Patrick.
Wait, what happened? Do it again! I wasn't looking!
Time for a little karate! All yours, Pat!
Come here, elephant! Give me a big hug!
You've gotta be kidding.
Patrick!
SpongeBob, you gotta try the sand! It tastes great!
I'm surrounded by morons!
Go, SpongeBob! Go, SpongeBob! Oh, oh! Glad that's over.
Oh, this is just perfect!
We did it, Patrick!
Not exactly.
Patrick, we already won. What could you...
Ice cream for ice cream!
K.O.
Should I be seeking right now? Oh, here we go.
You will be missed, Patrick.
Versus Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Beat 'em up, guys!
3, 2...
Cowabunga, dude!
No.
Okay, Sponge, where are you now? Doesn't look like rock bottom.
Alright, Sponge Kid, you think you can handle all four of us?
I bet he can't, dude.
I'm ready. I'm out!
What'd I tell ya?
Nowhere to run now, dude.
The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and
out. Hey, Raph, check this out. Cowabunga!
Isn't the phrase like Booyah Kasha now or something?
Nah, you're thinking 2012, dude.
Nah, tartar sauce.
So, when's Leo showing up to the fight?
Soon, I hope. And bring it on! Yeah. Ow. What?
Cowabunga! What?
Alright, where'd you go? Where'd you go? So that's where he went.
Bubble power!
Raphael! No!
Oh, relax, it isn't that big a deal.
No!
Oh. I told you it wasn't that big a deal. Forget it.
I'm ready!
Dude, you know what you should say? Something like, say your prayers, Toidles, or I don't know, how about, I got it. I'll be having turtle soup for tonight.
Okay, yeah, give them phrases of the enemies, why don't ya?
I'm an
animal. Oh, bugger! So, what I missed?
Donnie, about time you showed up.
Okay, that's enough.
Was something I said?
I got this one.
Bob? Another one? They all look the same.
What are you talking about, dude? We're two different characters, basically. That hurt.
Hiya! Bubble power!
Dude, you said that already.
Hiya! Up, up, and away! I never got one of those moves. Maybe I did, maybe. How am I doing this? Low recovery. Great.
Cowabunga!
Yeah. Wait a moment.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob!
Mr. Krab, what are you doing here?
What does it look like, SpongeBob, me boy, me bob, me bob, boy, me bob, 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 boy, bob? I'm here to help you.
How are you gonna do that, sir?
Hold on. I smell a smell. A smelly smell that smells. Smelly.
Any idea what he's talking about?
Beats me.
Money, 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 money.
Aw, Mr. Krabs.
Money, money, money.
Bogus!
Now that is one crazy crustacean.
Money, 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 money.
Yeah!
I'm ready, I'm ready.
Prepare to be shell-shocked. I expected better from my opponents.
Yeah, Leo, a little help?
Money, 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 money. You don't have any money.
Well, no, I don't have any money on me, but...
Wait, 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 my line!
Can't you see we're closed? Oh, forget it, SpongeBob. There's no money here. Call me back in a few minutes. I'm going to be office. Wherever the office is, anyway.
Here! All right, a little more to the right, a little to the left.
All right, Sponge Guy, where'd you go?
Here!
Perfect!
Now this is more my speed. If you're ninjas, prepare to have a little taste of the karate. Go SpongeBob! I guess you can see those turtles were spun out.
Looky here, SpongeBob! I found his wallet! I found his wallet! And that means there's lots of money inside of it! I feel so alive!
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it?
Woohoo! I'm feeling it, SpongeBob! Oh, barnacles.
Well, good luck with that, sir. See ya!
SpongeBob, wait! I want me money!
Versus the Angry Beavers.
Time to put on a show!
I'm ready!
Three, two, one, go!
Come on, SpongeBob, be a man!
You know, Daggerino, that sea sponge looks awfully familiar.
He does?
Well, yeah,
I'm
just
ready.
Look at
I'm
him!
Ready.
Here, Dag, you take the first hit.
No, wait, no, Spoonhead, I'm not taking the first hit! You
oh, duh!
All right, wise guy, we're...
Bet you didn't see that one coming, did ya?
Norby.
Yes, Dag?
In case you haven't realized, brother, I ended up getting the first hit.
Oh, come on, Dag. We got this. I have no damage. We'll be fine.
Perhaps Muscular Beaver will show you. Bubbles. How could Bubbles... Could you come out of the ground? And what's stopping me, Spoothead? I'll just dig over here before he knows me.
All right. Perfect. You know, Dag, I don't think this strategy's working.
Gee, Norb, what makes you say that? Aha! Now how could that miss?
Well, Dag, maybe if you had your eye on the ball...
Yeah, eye on the ball, Norb.
All right, my little Spongiac, it's time you go down.
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I'm ready!
If I had a dollar every time he said that... Are you approaching me?
I don't know.
Now, how could that have...
Ooh! All right, SpongeBob, let's see if you can hit it. A one, a two, a skilly-diddly-doo.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yes, Spoonhead, I don't even know why.
Oh, this is nuts!
Use it, Dag!
Uh-oh.
In the day, he bites down trees.
That's right!
Chews away the bark. Mozzarella starts to wake it.
That's it, man!
Nice one, Dag!
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right, mister, you left me no choice. Have to get some distance on him.
A flying beaver?
The wrong note!
I got it! I got it!
No, you don't! No, you don't!
K.O.!
I'm ready!
I'm ready.
Versus Ren and Stimpy.
Let's do this in one take.
3, 2, 1, go!
Great, just what I needed today. SpongeBob.
Pa, this is great, buddy. We're gonna be fighting together.
Of course, the one time I enter a clarinet tournament to show off my creative genius. And I had to be teamed up with you.
Oh, gee, Ren. I wonder what they're talking about.
Oh, well, I don't know. Maybe they should be fighting because that is what we're supposed to do.
Stimpy, be a good pal, you know?
Oh, of course, Ren. Anything for you.
Good. Then go over there and tear him limb from limb!
But of course, SpongeBob, it had to be today or I had to deal with you.
Look out, Squidward! Hop on!
Watch out for what?
Ow! Take this!
Whoa! Oh, what's going on here?
Use your moves, Squidward!
SpongeBob, I don't have moves. I just came here to play my clarinet.
How am I getting hit if you're the one taking the damage?
Gosh, Ren, I don't know. It's... Oh! Nice new clarinet, Squidward.
Thank you, SpongeBob. It's my brand new golden clarinet.
Careful, you fool!
If we fall off this stage, we go kablooey! Now, bring in the secret weapon.
No, Ren! You can't leave!
Oh, but I do, Stimpy. Bring in the secret weapon.
Uh-oh. This is such a weird stage. Keep playing, Squidward! Joy! We made it back! Hey, Ren, that's that sponge guy again.
Aye, just looking at him makes me so angry. I could just kick you and throw you and smack you around and smack you into him.
Ow!
Oh, gosh, Ren. You sure do know how to make an impact. Well, I'll be. We did it, Stimpy. We're gonna win. All right. Him.
Well, Ren, what are we waiting for?
Wait, you fool!
I have another idea.
Thank you. I'll be pleased to-
You ready, Stimpy?
Oh, am I ever?
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
What rolls downstairs alone or in pairs rolls over your neighbor's dog? What's great for a snack and fits on your back? It's log, log, log. It's log, log. It's big, it's heavy, it's wood. It's log, log. It's better than bad, it's good.
Log from Blammo.
Alright, that's it.
Oh, gee, Ren. Looks like we made him mad.
Hey, don't worry, Stimpy. That's just a sign that he's going to...
Wow, Squidward, that was a great hit!
Why, thank you, SpongeBob. Just goes to show you not to mess with the artiste at work. Watch this. Counter!
I can't see anything!
Red, I can't even see! Wow, Squidward, what happened?
They got a taste of my ick. Step aside, SpongeBob.
Stimpy, no!
Wait, what? Oh, Ren, I don't want to play anymore.
No, Stimpy, you gotta get in there. You need to fight.
Oh, okay, Ren. There he goes, Ren. That's the madman.
I'll show you.
Step aside, SpongeBob. I've got this one.
Squidward, you didn't even touch him.
Stupid squid is jerky hitbox.
Whee! Uh-oh. Oh. Right on, Squidward!
Get him, you idiot!
Well, this one's on the hot! You know, SpongeBob, this wasn't bad. We should try this again sometime.
Okay, Squidward, I'm gonna go in another stage. Bye!
Obviously, he's scared of my musical talent.
Versus
Angela Roth.
Huh? Cookies!
Did somebody say cookies?
Patrick, you're alive!
Am I ever?
Are you gonna have all these cookies with me?
Oh, you bet, buddy!
Alright, Patrick, let's chow down.
Get away from my cookies, you dumb fishies!
SpongeBob, look!
Hands off my cookies, you dumb fishies! Come on, Cynthia. Time to show we're better than a bunch of dumb babies.
SpongeBob, that's the one who stole Nickmas!
That was so long ago.
Quit talking and give me your candy!
Don't hurt me, SpongeBob!
Not gonna happen, Patrick. I hope.
Ah! Ah! There you go!
are you okay?
Felt better.
Ow, 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 ow!
Try to grab her, Pat.
Okay.
Get out of my way!
Oh,
tartar sauce!
Not even my daddy can stop me now. Let's slice him, Cynthia.
Jump, Patrick, jump!
Huh?
You know, Cynthia, these guys aren't as dumb as I thought they were. Get him, Cynthia!
Huh?
Come on, Cynthia, get out of there!
SpongeBob?
Yes, Patrick?
I don't think we did anything to her.
Nope, so you should give up now.
Ooh, tasty!
Patrick, wait! Don't eat the cookies!
How can they be bad, SpongeBob?
Patrick!
Oh!
Patrick, you're alive!
Huh? I missed.
Nice try, you big fat meanie, but no one's hurting SpongeBob and me anymore!
You dumb fishies don't stand a chance against me and Cynthia!
Oh, really?
What are you gonna do about it?
This!
Ah!
Huh.
It's not fair!
I got it, SpongeBob!
No, no, no! You dumb fishies!
K.O.!
Wow! We did it, Patrick! Patrick?
How can I help you?
You did great, buddy!
Thanks, SpongeBob. See you back in Bikini Bottom.
Versus Cat Dog.
This is Tuna with Bacon.
3, 2, 1, go!
I've heard of snailworm before, but Cat Dog's certainly a first.
Oh, great, it's that sponge guy again.
Hey, I know about him.
Allow me to put the hurt on him.
Personally. I'm ready. Oh!
Get the let out, dog.
Okay, cat.
Oh, barnacles!
No damage so far!
Oh, barnacles, how am I gonna beat them?
I got them, Cat!
You got them! What about me?
Why, Put me in, Cat! Okay, I'm good!
Dog, if you want to go in, you have to stay in.
Come on, Cat, do I have to?
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for? Yes! If you want to win, then yes!
And I know that cash prize will be good as mine.
Ours.
Hurry, Sponge, while they're distracted.
Ow!
That is first, me or you?
They're just too strong.
Hey, keep your head on straight back there.
Sorry, Cat. It's just the bubbles are coming in too fast. And his voice sounds awfully familiar now that I think about it.
Go, SpongeBob.
Hook, line, and sinker. Uh-oh.
Swap out, Cat.
A karate chop could finish off that worm.
Huh?
Versus Lincoln and Lucy Loud.
It all depends on your skill.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sandy!
Oh, howdy, SpongeBob.
But Sandy, I can't fight you.
Don't worry, SpongeBob. This is a tag team fight. Let's see. Projectiles, don't fail me now.
Well, nice going, Lincoln. You must be taking after me.
So, SpongeBob, you up for a little karate practice?
I'm always down for a little karate.
Ow! Score! SpongeBob! Don't worry. I got this.
Yeah, no.
Huh?
I guess this is a little unfair. Fine, do as you wish.
Doggone it, you're no better than a two-legged tree frog running a three-legged race!
I have no idea what she said, but I think it means I did good!
Ow!
Hey, where'd she go?
It's time someone taught you some manners!
Huh? No, poor Lincoln. I knew thee well.
SpongeBob! Wish I could say the same!
I reap what I sow.
Ow!
Perfect.
Hey, she healed herself!
Alright, that's it! Time to show off my skills!
Ouch!
Hey, Luce, a little help here?
Can't. I'm looking into this sponge's future. He'll be counting worms.
Batter up! Hang in there, SpongeBob! Oh, yee-haw!
Thanks, Sandy!
Ow!
Prediction's wrong. How? Good luck winning if I don't fight you.
Well, golly, she's gonna stay up there the whole match.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem.
Unless...
Ooh!
All right, shrimp, your time is up!
Who are you calling shrimp?
Look here, this town ain't big enough for the both of us.
Statement I can agree with. Okay, if you don't stop blowing bubbles at me, I'm going to...
No!
Hi-ya!
Nope.
Huh?
Don't worry, Sandy! I am an expert!
What?
K.O.!
I'm ready!
Woo! Wait! You sure showed them, SpongeBob!
Thank you, Sandy. I guess I'll see you back at Bikini Bottom.
Sounds good to me, SpongeBob. Catch you later!
See you at Bikini Bottom!
Versus Oblina, Zim, and Skipper.
Who will our star be tonight?
3, 2, 1!
Well, my compadres, I must admire your skill on making it this far.
Inferior Earth Bird!
None shall stand before the power of Zim!
I'm sure he'll go place first. First to go, that is.
I'm ready!
One of these things is not like the others.
Team up?
Zim teams up with no one!
Suit yourself?
Gar! Get over here!
Yes, sir!
I command you to explode!
Finally!
How do you suppose we fare in this marine creature?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Go, my squiggly splooch!
Rather fancy, but do try this.
Joining this inferior Earth game was a mistake.
Am I gonna explode yet?
No, girl.
Oh, I wanted to explode.
Bubble power.
Hear the wrath of Zim!
Mister, I've had just about enough of you.
Go, girl!
Ow!
Go!
Wait, what?
Well, I predicted one correct scenario. Quite the gruesome display, don't you think?
No one shall stand a match for my ice shurikens, or my name isn't Skipper. Smile and wave, SpongeBob. Smile and wave.
You didn't see anything.
No, I didn't.
How? What?
Wow! I'm the winner? You gotta be kidding me.
Oop.
Versus Plankton.
Huh? Where am I?
Well, well, well. Look what the catfish brought in!
Plankton!
Who else, SpongeBob? Who else?
Just what do you think you're doing, Plankton?
What? Can't a guy climb to the top of the tournament all by himself? I might have had a little help. Just a little? Let's see what you got, SpongeBob.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! You know what to do.
Yes!
Ah! Sharks with lasers!
Glad I thought of it.
Ah! Swift swim! Ouch! Ouch!
Ah!
can't win, SpongeBob. I've got all the smarts I need right here.
Strength.
Oh yeah, and he kinda helped me.
Listen here, Plankton. No matter how hard you try, you'll never get the Krabby Patty formula.
The Krabby Patty formula? Hot dog. But that's actually not why I'm here.
What?
Now let me tell... Oh no. Ouch.
So, Plankton, what exactly did you come here for?
If you'd let me, I...
Plankton? Huh? Now where am I?
Congratulations on winning the tournament, Mr. Squarepants. Right this way for your handsome reward.
Oh, boy! Huh?
Welcome!
Oh!
I'm glad to see you made it through the tournament.
Why, thank you.
And I believe this is a yours.
Wow! An invitation to smash...
Yoink!
Huh?
Like I'd ever invite you? I don't think so. This whole tournament has been a big plan of mine. And for the record, I never really was a Mario.
Huh?
Not even close, Sponge Boy.
Garfield?
That's right, little man. The devourer of souls and the consumer of all things lasagna.
What did you do with Mario?
There was no Mario, little man. Nobody but yours truly, trying to see who the strongest Nicktoon was, so I could, you know, steal their soul and enter the tournament. I mean, come on, Garfield Kart wasn't that great, but maybe if I joined your roster, took your games, well, let's just say I could have an empire of my very own.
Oh, barnacles. I don't think I'd want that.
That's just it, little man. You don't have a choice. It's Monday the 13th, after all, and I hate Mondays. Looks like you're the man, Sponge. Let's see if you have what it takes to challenge the might of the almighty Garfield!
3, 2, 1, go!
I see I'm not using all my power to beat you. Very well, time to use the old lasagna.
No! Huh?
Gotcha!
Ow!
Hey, party!
Oh, tartar sauce!
Welcome to my domain, little man.
Meow.
I hate Mondays!
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, barnacles. I don't stand a chance.
You can't defeat the almighty Garfield. Though I am getting pretty hungry. Maybe I could use some lasagna. Lasagna to restore my health.
Oh, no, you don't!
I could just nap to restore some health, too. That'd be good.
Impossible! You can't defeat the almighty and magnanimous Garf! It's impossible!
An overwhelming victory! Incredible!
This round's winner is... SpongeBob SquarePants!
Wait, so I don't get anything for that whole entire run?
No. Aside from a job well done and a pat on the back.
Ow! Whoop! Back to work! SpongeBob SquarePants returning for duty, sir.
Hold on, SpongeBob. You got this for you in the mail.
Wow! Hatla, huh?
Go on now, me boy. What does it say?
It's probably a participation prize.
Hoppin' clams! A ticket to a coliseum? I wonder what kind of untold riches will be found there. One way to find out. I'm ready!
Wait, untold riches? SpongeBob, wait for me!
Ah, finally. Now I can get some peace and quiet.
Oh no, Mr. Squidward, you're coming too.
Ah, barnacles.
But first, stop right there.
Hi?
You want an M&M?
No thanks, I'm stuffed.
No, seriously, you should have an M&M. They're really good.
Okay.
Good, huh?
So freaking good.